And in business news, the Office of the Auditor General for the Federation has queried the management of the Ogun-Oshun River Basin Development Authority for selling off government plants, property and equipment valued at over 2 billion naira at a paltry sum of 13.618 million naira.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.